You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow. Last time.